I'll put a little oil, 2 chopped potatoes, 1 chopped onion, and 300 grams chopped cabbage in a frying pan. Add 50 mils of water and then cover the pan. Now I'll transfer all of this to a bowl and add 3 eggs, salt, black pepper, and coriander. Add 50 grams of flour. Then I'll put some oil in a frying pan. Add half of our mixture. Next, I'll add mozzarella cheese. Our super healthy recipe is ready. Did you see how easy it is to make this recipe?